away, he's big into technique, so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's made 3 times before, so have fun. Swazi out. Everything's set. See you at the docks.
I repeat, we've lost visual. Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer. Then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer. Then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it. And steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. You're drifting. Keep trying, you'll get it. That's it. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Try again. Once the car starts sliding, hold it. Yet. Keep that slide going. Great handling there. What I like to see. Another try. Use the gas. Keep that drift going. Nice control. Think you can do it again? Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. Not great. Watch your angles. How to throw this thing around. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Got it. damn shame that had to end. Good, good. Don't lose it. That was great. You're not messing around. Pretty good. Solid handling. Watch your lines. Not bad. Got a sweet line here. You make this look too easy. Try for longer next time. Keep your eyes where you want to go. I was expecting you to be good. That's got me worried.
Swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I want to see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
Thank you.